Sports have had to be put on hold or modified to follow social distancing guidelines. Stephanie Sharp shows us how the Bryant Parks Department is now adding a sport to its roster that they can be played safely.
This is probably my second favorite video game right now.
Turner, logging on and staying connected.
It is so much better when you have friends on this game.
The Bryant 11-year-old is part of a new program with the city's Parks Department.
We looked at esports, recreational esports, and done some research and decided it was time to pull the trigger and give it a shot.
Chris Treat, the Bryant Parks Director, says since the pandemic, they have been trying to find a way to get people engaged while focusing on staying safe.
Not just sitting back, being reactive. We're trying to be proactive.
Chris says many schools are getting into esports, but there aren't many local cities that are offering it in this way.
In other parts of the country, it's more popular.
I've been starting to like it so much more because of this whole pandemic, because there's no sports.
Turner's dad, Jason Whittington, says typically his son is busy playing organized sports during the year, but this is another non-traditional way to get him active.
We're in different times, and I think it's really cool that they're thinking outside the box and offering something that's very unique.
I play this game called NBA 2K20.
They hope this gives kids activities while staying healthy and safe.
I've never heard of a Parks and Rec offering anything like this, so it's really neat.
This is a pilot program. There are about 30 people signed up. If you live in Bryant and you'd like to check this out, interested in joining a team, the esports team, go to their website. Go to our website as well, krk.com.